Hello, hello. HoodTastic here. Got a game for you. Actually, three of them. This is one, Forgotten Tunnels. Let's get to it. It's gonna be one of these. Alright, so there's no run, no crouch. The weird thing is you really can't tell what's coming until it's like almost too late, because everything is like way dark. You know what's messed up, like what's weird or creepy? It's like the unknown. Wow. That part, that's the part that gets you. It's like it's the unknown. Like if you knew what you're going heading to, or whatever the case may be, then you have a small idea of what you're in for, but not knowing nothing is the creepiest of all. And the fact that it's so dark, like you don't even want to turn around. Like I want to turn around so bad, and too nervous to do it. This is the fact that some could be there. And we've gone deep, deep, deep. Again? No. Oh, wow. We didn't do this. And it is dark, dark, dark. Oh my gosh. Let me see, can you move this? No. All right. There's only one way we can go, right? Which is this way. Oh, he just walked by so smooth, like everything cool. Oh, yay, yay. All right, let's keep it going. Coming down towards more water. Jeez. I'm getting goosebumps. Jeez, man, this is creepy. Where's the end? Come on. Don't sound like it's that. Let's go this way. And that's the locked door. Yay. Ay, ay, ay. I guess we're going this way. Oh, boy. It is so dark. Like, I want to cover my eyes, but then I want to see what's coming. Maybe this is the right way. I don't know. I can't tell. See bars. Nothing. All right. All right, let's keep moving. Okay, how do we get there? Well, why would I want to get to that red stuff? Isn't red supposed to be bad or something? Let's keep going. Because why not, you know? Oh boy, 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 boy. Back down we go. Alright, so the only way we can go is this way. Yikes! Guess it's this way. Oh, whoa. Here we go. But Buddy was up here though. Oh! Oh, we are trapped for real! Oh, that was scary! Look at the walls! Oh, we gotta get out of here! Why is it getting all nasty looking? I didn't notice at the last second. I did not notice to the last second. Holy crap. Whew. All right. Well, then you know that's the end. Oh, boy. Well, yeah. Well, all right. Next game. All right. We are back. This is Forgotten Tunnels, Episode 2. Game 2. Let's do it to it. Oh, we got a flashlight now. Oh, jeez. Oh, I thought we're gonna keep going. Alright, fine. Okay, there's no duck. No run. It's a little brighter than before. What is this about? E? Oh, there it is. To whom may find these notes? My name is David Nathan. I've been sent down here to explore these unknown tunnels. I can't tell how much time has passed since entering them. Maybe 2-3 days. It is hard to tell down here. From what I know, these tunnels showed up from nowhere during some excavations. There are no records of them anywhere. How is it even possible to be in a place like this? It doesn't make any sense at all. Anyway, me and my crew were sent here completely blind. Our mission was to discover where they lead to, but we haven't found anything, and now we can't even find the entrance. Dun dun dun. Alright, so whose bright idea was it to send a second crew down here that the first crew failed to do? Oh, come on now. Yeah, HoodTastic, yeah, I want you to go down these unknown tunnels and investigate these things, and I'm gonna look right in your eye and be like, you know that I'm black, right? I promise you I ain't going, I'll get fired first. These tunnels are a maze, no matter the path we take, we always at the same place. Could it be my mind playing tricks on me? But sometimes it looks like the walls are moving. Our fleshlight batteries are starting to die. We are now using one fleshlight at a time. Should have done this way sooner, but we didn't know we was going back. Oh my gosh. Stuck here forever. I got one flashlight. I didn't think we could make through there. But we did make it through there. So my question is, if I'm the next crew member down here, oh my gosh. If I'm the next crew member, where's the other crew at? Alright, so now there's two ways. This way down, or the other way down. Which one should I take? Since we're here, let's do here. Sounds like something's coming! The sound effects are insane. It's starting to get difficult to endure the hunger. John is already developing symptoms due to the lack of nutrients. He is starting to see and hear things. To be honest, I think it is also happening to me. At this rate, paranoia will kill us before starvation. Yeah. Did you see the shadow? Did you see some of the shadow? I thought I saw some of the shadow. People, we saw something in the shadow. There was a body that floated by in the shadow. Guess we can't go there. John is missing. We took a small break and ended up falling asleep. When we woke up, John was gone. While searching for him, we found a different path that's completely flooded, but the only place we haven't been to. Oh, yay, 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 yay. right? So these doors. I guess we gotta keep going. We're gonna find John or somebody out here. The creep level is insane. Like, I'm really getting nervous right now. And in the water. To our like nipples. Oh, I don't know which way is the right way to move. Oh! Whoa! I saw a red thing up in the water. We gotta get out of here. Right now. Hug the walls. That's the move to make. Hug the walls. If I die, that's it. I ain't come back in this game. I promise you. Whoop! 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 I saw it over there. I saw it. We gotta leave. We got what? What we got? What we doing down here? All right. Okay. Here we are. We just made a whole lap. We just made a whole lap. Let's go back up. It's locked, baby. Oh my gosh. Okay. Woosah, woosah. Calm down. Calm down. I think a dip. Whoops, over there. There's a lot of them. There's a lot that. Ooh. This way. Nope. This way. This way. Go straight. Just go straight. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Keep swimming, motherfucker. Keep swimming. Swim your ass up out of water, bitch. Oh, come on, man. Exit, 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 bitch. Let's get the, oh my gosh. Oh, this way, we're going this way. About this motherfucker, boy. Oh no, come on! The last fight I died, but we continue going for these walls. Our only guide. Open the oh my gosh! We just seen a 60-foot eel lizard thing. Locked! So the only way is where that thing went. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Locked. 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 Shut. Can I go? Did you try? Oh, no. Oh, boy, boy, boy. Let's keep moving. Let's keep it pushing. Oh boy, boy, boy. Now look, okay, well, this way. It's the next best move. I would believe. Up! Alright, what we got? What we got? Ah! All right, we out that funky ass water. Let's go. Oh my gosh. What it say? Exit. Exit. Like. It went down. Keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. Now we seen that little lizard thing crawl against the wall. Now was that John that turned into it? Because they did not say anything about running into him. And if they got on that elevator and ain't see John, they left his ass. Well, I ain't coming to you. You gotta come to me, cause... Is it coming? Is it coming? Is it looking at me? Is it coming? I guess I'll go to him. Oh my gosh. Let's push through. Let's push it. No looking back. No looking back. Keep going straight, guys. Let's go. Oh, no. Is that thing crawling backwards? Uh-oh. It's... Did we make it? Come on. Moving, guys. It is very dark in here. I can't see nothing. You can't see nothing. We can't see nothing. I watch something crazy happen because. See something. Uh-oh. There's no crouch, but that isn't uh-oh. Has to be. This is it. If you want to see the symbols on the wall, you need to pause the game. Ugh, the turnaround's crazy. Guess we go back down? Let's go back down. Right there. Are they walking away or walking to me? I don't know. It looked like they're walking away. But I'm not turning around. Can't make head or tail of this mess, but I know I'm walking to it. All I can do is walk to it, right? Right into the hole. John, I don't know what the hell just happened. We stopped for a bit to get some rest, but I ended up falling asleep. And when I woke up, I was alone in a different place, laying in some kind of stretcher. No, wait, I definitely wasn't alone. This place is completely dark, but I could sense someone or something looking at me. Then some red light started to flash in front of my eyes, and I started to hear whispers all around me. I woke up again in this corridor, and maybe that was all just my mind playing tricks on me. I finally found the exit. I need to get help for the others ASAP. So now I'm on. Now I'm John. But where is my team? Wow, very good. Very, very good. Jeez, man. I like this one. This is good. see what happens. Game. All right, this is the third chapter of Forgotten Tunnels. First two got knocked out. Let's knock this one out. Here we go. WSAD. Here we go. All right, all right. I can't open the door.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. I repeat, all personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. I repeat, all personnel evacuate immediately. Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. I repeat, all personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Section A.
All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. I repeat.
That's a card A.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. I repeat, all personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated.
Do this. Good and dark. Hope y'all can see this. It's definitely dark on my screen. So, this game has chapters, so I'm guessing it's 1, 2, and 3. Just guessing. Just, oh, no. just some random chat. Like, even though this game is detailed and everything, it's really easy on the GPU. Like, there's no real not using that many resources if you want it. The fans ain't running hard, I know that. That scared the crap out of me. Now, how I got past all that so fast, I had to look it up. But now from here on, it's like, right? Down. That leads back up to what, though? Let's see. Oh! Okay, the other side of that. Okay. Just keep it moving. Looking back is always scary. I'm talking about Sharon. I saw all the, okay. There are bugs and the shadows and stuff. I thought for sure something crawled by. I was like, uh oh, here we go. What? Wow, it turned a whole different direction. Guess I ain't got no choice now. Was nasty. Oh. Oh, that was creepy. That scared me. I guess it's this one. Hmm? Yeah. Close you right up. Nice. Where did I start? All right, what? All right, so the thing was here. I went to that door. This one is, did I go into this door? Let's find out. Nope, this is new. Oh.
Nothing.
Let's speed on out of here. We ain't gotta be in here. Let's not stay in here. We came from that way. On down. Nothing. We came this way. Now there's something I'm missing somewhere. So let's give another look. Something I need has to be somewhere over here. That's just nasty. Key. A
I promise you, if I didn't find anything within 30 seconds of me searching over there, I would have quit. I would have definitely stopped. I promise you that. Okay. So, there's a probability that if we go back to the right, there's a door over here at the end of all that mess that could be opened. That is so nasty sounding. Yes. Like, if they wanted, like, to win the record at the gross out factor, they won. Gosh, it's so dark. Something's here. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, this is nasty. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Let me see something. Yep, one left. Okay. Ah. Going here. Shut up. Going here. Yep, they're leaving. So I just went in there and there. What? I may have to figure out a way to make this brighter after the fact. Thank you. Maybe there isn't one in here? Let's go check. Nice.
What? Wow, okay, we made it. All right, so this is the third door, the last door. I didn't want to go through just yet. Or maybe I shouldn't have touched it.
Jesus. See nothing. I'm about to stop playing. Chapter 5. Okay. I'm going to end it here. Couple reasons. Why? It's too daggone dark. I want to see the ending. And that's pretty much it. I want to brighten it up. But I will finish it. I hope y'all seen this far. With that being said, I'm HoodTastic. I gotta brighten this game up.